What if the person making your burger isn't a person at all, but a billion-dollar robot? What if one single machine is about to flip the entire fast food industry upside down? And what if this robot could outperform humans, not just in speed, but in consistency, cost, and even taste? In today's video, we're diving deep into the AI-powered machine that's transforming the way you eat. Meet Flippy, the fast food robot developed by Miso Robotics, an invention that's already cooking up billion-dollar potential. From flipping patties to frying fries, this robot isn't just a novelty, it's a sign of the future. So how did we go from human hands on grills to robotic arms in commercial kitchens? And what does this mean for the 5 million fast food workers across America? Stick around, because what you're about to learn will change how you look at fast food forever. Number one, meet Flippy, the fast food revolution. Imagine walking into a fast food joint and seeing a robotic arm operating the grill, placing the patties perfectly, flipping them at the exact right temperature, and dropping fries into the fryer with surgical precision. That's not science fiction, that's Flippy, developed by Miso Robotics. This robot has already been adopted by brands like White Castle and CaliBurger, and it's designed to handle the grimmiest, greasiest, and most repetitive tasks in the kitchen. Flippy doesn't get tired, it doesn't need breaks, and it never makes a mistake. According to Miso Robotics, Flippy can work 100,000 hours, the equivalent of over 11 years of nonstop labor. Now imagine replacing a crew member making $15 an hour and multiply that across 10,000 stores. That's where the billion-dollar valuation comes in. Number two, why the fast food industry needs robots. Here's a stat that will blow your mind. There are over 5 million fast food workers in the US alone. The turnover rate in the industry, nearly 150% annually, and wages are rising, with many chains paying over $15 per hour just to stay competitive. Fast food is one of the toughest sectors to staff and keep staffed. Now combine that with rising costs, labor shortages, inconsistent service, and safety concerns, and you've got a recipe for disruption. This is where robots like Flippy come in. They don't just fill in gaps. They create entirely new levels of efficiency, reliability, and profit margins. In fact, Miso Robotics claims Flippy can save restaurants over $30,000 per year in labor and food waste. So instead of paying multiple employees to handle fryers and grills, a single robot can do it all with zero complaints. Number three, how Flippy actually works, the tech behind the bot. Now let's get nerdy for a second. Flippy is powered by AI, computer vision, and machine learning. Here's how it breaks down. It uses thermal cameras to detect the doneness of food. A robotic arm precisely handles patties, baskets, and trays. Sensors and LiDAR help it move with accuracy and safety. AI algorithms continuously learn from thousands of cook cycles to optimize timing, temperatures, and motions. Basically, Flippy sees, learns, and adapts like a real chef, but faster. And here's the crazy part. It doesn't just work on burgers. Flippy too can fry chicken wings, tater tots, onion rings, and more simultaneously. One robot, multiple functions, and it's only getting smarter. Number four, the business impact. Why investors are all in. With scalability like this, it's no surprise that Miso Robotics is attracting serious investor interest. As of 2024, the company has raised over $100 million in funding from investors who see Flippy as the future of fast food automation. And here's why it's a no-brainer for franchises. The cost of Flippy, around $3,000 a month as a subscription. The average human worker can cost $2,500 to $3,500 per month, not including breaks, insurance, or errors. ROI? Most restaurants break even on Flippy in under 2 years. That's why companies like White Castle have already committed to expanding Flippy in 100-plus locations. The potential for mass deployment is massive, and global chains like McDonald's, Wendy's, and Chipotle are reportedly testing similar automation tech. Number five, the ethical debate, jobs versus automation. But here's the real elephant in the room. What happens to the workers? It's no secret that automation can displace jobs. Critics argue that Flippy and similar bots could eliminate millions of entry-level positions, leaving low-income workers behind. Supporters, on the other hand, argue that automation reduces injury and burnout, allows humans to move to higher-level roles, like managing or tech supervision, and can help restaurants survive rising costs and labor shortages. This isn't just about flipping burgers. It's about redefining the workforce in a way that leans on tech, but still includes people. Think of Flippy as the beginning of a cyborg kitchen, where humans and robots work together. But make no mistake, the debate is just heating up. Number 6, fast food in 2030. A look ahead. So what does the future look like? Imagine this. You walk into a fast food restaurant in 2030. There's no line, no cashier. You order via voice or touchscreen. Your food is made by a network of robots, monitored by 1 to 2 humans who troubleshoot and maintain the systems. Your order is hot, consistent, and fast every single time. Robots handle grills and fryers, Flippy, order assembly, RoboRunner type bots, cleaning, autonomous dish bots, delivery, self-driving cars or drones. This is not sci-fi. It's already being tested across the US, Japan, China, and the UAE. Companies are investing billions in this transformation because the future of fast food is no longer about who can make the best burger. It's about who can make it the fastest, cheapest, and most reliably with the help of AI. From greasy grills to gleaming robot arms, the future of fast food is being written by code and machines. Flippy isn't just a robot, it's a revolution. And whether you're an entrepreneur, an investor, or just someone who loves a good burger, you're watching history being made. But here's the question. Would you eat a burger cooked entirely by robots? And do you think it's time for the fast food industry to go full automation? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Smash that like button if you learned something new, subscribe for more insane AI breakthroughs, and don't forget to turn on notifications. Because the future is being built right now, and you won't want to miss a bite.